If the bee disappeared, man would have 4 years left to live. This is what will actually happen if bees go extinct. Albert Einstein is often credited with saying, if the bee disappeared off the face of the earth, man would only have 4 years left to live. Though there is no evidence the German genius actually said this, the mere existence of the idea has caused many to believe it to be true, and a Save the Bees movement has become prevalent in recent years. While not on the verge of becoming extinct just yet, populations of honeybees alone are declining rapidly, dropping a massive 89% between 2007 and 2016. Bees play a vital role in the global food supply, pollinating crops which feed 90% of the world's population. Without them, farmers would have trouble producing staple foods such as fruit and vegetables, as well as cotton. Another essential product the bee pollinates. The U.S. Department of Agriculture says you have bees to thank for every 1 in 3 bites of food consumed. As well as helping produce food, the clever insects also pollinate 80% of the world's plants, which would struggle to grow without them. Amazingly, a single bee colony can pollinate 300 million flowers each day. Bees are under threat worldwide, but last winter about 40% of honeybee colonies in the U.S. perished. This is for a number of reasons, the main one being the loss of natural habitat due to farming and urbanization. Climate change and the use of pesticides and fertilizers are other big factors, as well as mites and viruses, which bees have no natural defense against. A global study in February 2019 found all insects on the planet are declining by 2.5% each year. If this continues, the Earth may not have any insects at all by the year 2119. What would happen if there were no bees left? If all the bees died, it wouldn't mean extinction for humans, but it would cause widespread hardship, and possibly famine. This is because a lot of the foods we regularly consume wouldn't be available anymore. Apart from the obvious one, honey, some nuts and beans would also disappear forever as they are so reliant on bees. Blueberries and cherries would suffer as they are 90% dependent on honeybee pollination. Other foods such as avocados, apples, berries, grapefruit, melons, broccoli, cucumbers and snap peas would also be affected. Meat would be limited as cows rely on pollinated plants as a food source. We could eat more fish, but this would come at a premium price as demand would be so high. Many medicines humans use, both conventional and alternative, would also be lost as they are derived from flowering plants. And wildlife which rely on bees, such as birds and small mammals, could become extinct if they were no longer around. Please don't forget to subscribe and click that notification bell to get updates for more videos. Thank you.